The ultimate test of survival. The recommended way to experience the game, challenging and terrifying. Still a challenge, but one you may survive. Nightmare. Ultimate level of the great test of survival skill. Warning for spirit survival experts, only survivors. Steam achievement can still be unlocked on hard in Nightmare. Don't give a fuck. Barely visible logo.
Final report of the
you have no map on Nightmare.
Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane, Lambert, Parker, Brett, Ash, and Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
We'll see, nice and easy.
Ripley? I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport facility.
I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrens if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure.
I sign him. Explore the torrents. What's with the field of view? Map data unavailable. This looks fine. Get dressed. Record of disaster. Where do I save? There was something, use manual, whatever. On this? Save game. Yes, alright. Emergency. The fuck is my objective? Speak to Taylor, speak to Samuels.
Taylor, good morning. Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. Realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
I'll catch up with him.
Stroma incident. that are running the mission.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities, a well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
The Nostromo?
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
We talked. She seems nervous.
I hadn't noticed. She's a skilled executive, though. Should help us with any legal issues we might encounter.
So now what?
All personnel to the bridge, approaching Sebastopol Station.
Looks like we're up.
Go to the bridge for briefing. Who told you I get stressed from this?
Tracks to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshall Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing done?
You can watch the approach in the monitors.
Collect the briefing document. Where? Briefing file.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
The entire game happens on Sevastopol Station, I guess, yeah.
Looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
That's Phase 4.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Wayland.
Yutani Bond. You're holding the Nostromo flight recorder unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. Hello, Marshall? Marshall, this is the Torrens. Say again. Station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Mm-hmm.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you. Depressurizing. Fuck. Hating this. Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
Canary who a fucking helmet. Fine hell. What's this? Aha. Isn't there a safe somewhere? Emergency, yeah. Make this save progress. They'll warn me if enemies are nearby. Where are the guns? Dear God, the entire game is on a station. There is no map at all, yeah. Well, fucking great. What am I waiting for, guns? Of course, it's not working. Spat. What on earth? It's a binding agent for health. Hot box. Here's some help.
Hello? Anyone here?
Terminals to update your map with unexplored areas. Yes. All right. storerooms. The code is 0340. What a flying fuck. What the fuck was this? They were running away from there, which means I don't go there. Elevators, gift shop, baggage.
What the hell happened here?
Maintenance. Now fucking what? Thank you.
Today's update. After numerous demands, Marshal Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Oh, there's an upper floor. Should have saved. Bah, fuck it. Well, it's closed. They were running away from here last time I've seen them. Man, bloody lost. Alright. Please give me a gun. Fuck your bonding agent. Password for one bonding agent. What? I don't know where to go. There's a door all the way down there open. You can craft items. Oh, it's a bit confusing to be honest. Injector sensor, bonding agent, scrap. Medkit. This is the progress up here. What was this? Huh. Fucking hell, man, I don't know where to go. We'll save from here. Man, this is bullshit. I've been everywhere. Shaft in the floor. In what area? Fucking hell. can't see a goddamn thing. Should have raised Britney's, perhaps. Went. A bloody went. Fuck am I?
This whole damn place is falling apart.
You don't say. I'm so bloody hungry, I've been streaming for 7 hours without a break. Without a gun, it makes no fucking sense. They can scare you for the next 24 hours without a gun. Don't tell me it's one of those shooters where you just hide.
It's gotta be the exit up ahead.
Making the jacket wire. Exit from where, you stupid bitch? You're on a fucking space station. Restore power. Let me guess. Restore power. Plasma torch. Same shit. So, this is the only way. Thank you. so fucking slow. Fucking hell, now what? Power, perhaps. This shit, does it count for the previous room? Or not? Not. Oh, that's where you jump from. You shits. Once you throw this shit, you can't pick it back up. Great. There goes my flare. I would like to know what to do though. Fuck, man, it's worse than Puzzle Adventures, I swear to God. Progress for a medkit. I know. And this door here. Right, sword power, this area, anything at all. Previous room. Upstairs. Fuck the marshals. Holy shit. I can save, but I don't have flare now because of it. Doesn't matter. Hold to hide. Hide from what? There's no one. Don't tell me I'm supposed to hide the entire playthrough from them. She unlocked the missing maintenance jack. Okay, we'll finally open some doors.
I think I need this more than you do.
Anything else? Nothing else. There are a lot of doors now that I can open. At least three more, from what I've seen.
Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
Alright, come on.
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley.
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here.
There are now.
Well, that's good news, because things are not so good here. Something blew just now, rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
A wrench for a wench.
Let's go, sweetheart. Seek some comms is in the Systex bio. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay?
Are you gonna go after me, or you just gonna sit there? You gotta wait, you piece of shit, till I see something over here. Guns, come on. Not today. Scrap. This for scrap. Where are there more doors? That's for a torch. That one is for torch. Here, nothing. Another one, also for a torch. Yeah. Oh, back.
Sometimes this century would be good.
96% of people like the game. Game of the year 2014. I don't know. We'll see.
Was that you following me back there?
I had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances.
You're gonna die first, I have a feeling.